The truth of the matter is there really is an accessibility gap. So many websites really are inaccessible, and they don't have to be. Hey y'all, it's Lachie, singer-songwriter, award-winning video creator, and lifelong website navigator. All my life, I have been low vision, and because of that, I've had to really get very up close to my computer screens. When it comes to blind accessibility, a lot of site builders think you either read the screen or use a screen reader. It really isn't that black and white when we're talking about low vision. As a small business owner running my own business, there are barriers to making my website accessible, even myself as somebody who fights for accessibility. So a quick and easy way to make a website accessible, that would be a game changer. I think the best thing about Accessibee is that I get to customize my independence. Every time I see a website with that little blue logo, I'm gonna think, they respect me.
We need all websites to commit to real web accessibility now.